The presenter is the owner and also a discoverer. Christian Vargas is an economic master in science, geologist, expert in exploration and mines, especially in porphyry skarn and epithermal mineral deposits. Okobamba CRD is part of the richest copper belt of the planet, called the Eocene-Oligocene belt, that hosts La Escondida in Chile and Las Bambas in Peru, which are the largest copper deposits. Okobamba CRD, only 2,000 meters of altitude, is located in central southern Peru, 1 hour by road from Andahuaylas. Good accessibility and infrastructure beside the city of Okobamba. Okobamba, a warm little city with all the facilities. Okobamba CRD presents a huge epithermal breccia ready to be explored. Deposit type: Okobamba CRD is a carbonate replacement deposit that present two mineralization styles at the north, a 1 square kilometer copper gold silver lead epithermal breccia, and here at the south a high grade copper lead zinc silver mantos along a regional fault that has been mined. Okobamba present two main mineralized zones, the breccia at the north and the contact fault of the south. Okobamba CRD is a rich polymetallic deposit in the richest copper belt of the world, ready to be put into your portfolio at the opportunity cost, of course.